She's beautiful as fuck. She is so fucking beautiful. Like, damn.
Ryan Guerrero is courageous.
Ambitious.
Inspirational.
People say that Diane is natural.
If I could describe Diane in one word, I would say she is outspoken.
Passionate.
You are inspirational. Happy birthday.
Emotional wellness is a first world luxury. The book was amazing. I love you, Diane. Big, big kisses from Italy.
Yo? No, yo no puedo. Soy demasiado pobre, demasiado latina, demasiado desafortunada. Sin embargo, había llegado hasta aquí. Muchas gracias, Diane, por llegar hasta aquí y feliz cumpleaños. Un beso.
Yeah, if you want more pizza, vote for Maritza. Ese es mi quote favorito porque me pareció súper chistoso. Y yo creo que si yo estuvieran votando por mí, diría lo mismo porque me encanta la pizza.
If you want more pizza, vote for Maritza. Happy birthday, Diane. I love you.
My favorite Maritza quote from Orange is New Black is, I like pizza, everybody likes pizza because it's American and shit, because it's funny. Happy birthday, Diane.
If you want more pizza, vote for Maritza, then I'm like, what? And then like, she's like, what, everyone likes pizza. So yeah, happy birthday, Diane.
If you want more pizza, vote for Maritza.
My favorite part about Diane's body is her legs, because Daddy looks so good in like her swimsuits and stuff. And yeah, I love you, Diane. Happy birthday. Bye.
Her boobs.
I literally like everything, like, also her body is so nice and soft, but her hair is really nice. I really like her hair.
If I were to describe her in one song, it'd be Beautiful Soul by Jesse McCartney, because not only is she beautiful on the outside, but she's also beautiful on the inside.
If I could describe Diane in one song, it would be I Didn't Know My Own Strength by Whitney Houston, because you're a strong, powerful woman and it's all in you, and you may not know it, but it's there.
It will be My Everything by Aldo City. Song says that you lift me up whenever I have a bad day or I'm struggling with my own life, which is what you do to me, and you made me a better person, but also made my day so much easier, so much better, and I just love you for that. So thank you for being yourself, and happy birthday.
Well, I just want to say how proud I am of her, where she's at now, and how she speaks out for the Latin community, which makes me want to learn more about my culture, which is Hispanic. And I just want to say that Diane Guerrero is a beautiful person overall, inside and out. I love you, Diane.
Diane has inspired me by proving that no matter how bad things get, you can always overcome them and move on to better things.
Hi, Diane. My name is Camilla, and I'm here to talk about my favorite thing about you, your patience. I love the way you talk, the way you write, the way you act, and the way you fight for what you believe in with patience. It inspires me every day. Y aunque nunca te he visto y no me conoce, te quiero un montón. Cuando te digo que te quiero, lo hago con el corazón, sin esperar nada a cambio. Happy birthday, me too. Wish you the best.
Diane inspires me every single day to smile, be positive, and never give up no matter what. She is my inspiration, and I love her more than anything in the whole world. Happy birthday, baby. I hope you have a great one. Love you.
Lo que a mí me inspira mucho de ella es que ella fue muy fuerte desde muy chiquita, es algo que creo que no todos podríamos hacer, y le agradezco que siga siendo la persona que es, que siga luchando y que va a conseguir muchísimas cosas, y que esperemos que yo también y los demás también. ¡Feliz cumpleaños!
Have to say that my favorite thing about Diane is that whenever you read her book, whenever you hear her talk in an interview, she's always speaking her truth. She's not some PR product that people manage and change so people feel pity for her. It's her real story, and that's something that a lot of people can't really say in the media today, that they're a real person and that it's their real story.
Diane is always showing her activism. She's always showing how immigrants are important. Now she wants to help people. She wants to help a lot of teenagers, and I know she does. She's helping a lot of teenagers to love themselves and not be ashamed of what they are.
Hi, Diane.
After I read your book, I was really inspired to help more immigrants and people in nonprofits and in general. I really admire your story. You're really strong. I hope you have a great birthday. I love Lucas.
Hi, Diane. You have inspired me to transform my fears, reclaim my voice, and to really chase my dream. So I hope that we can meet again and you can sign my book. But thank you for all that you've done, and hope you have a happy day.
My favorite thing about Diane is the fact that even though she has a high celebrity status, she is very open about her personal struggles. And of course, who could forget, she's a part of the baddest duo on Orange is the New Black, Clarissa. Happy birthday, Diane!
My favorite Clarissa scene was in their modeling in front of the cameras during the riot.
My favorite Clarissa scene is the scene where they use spices as makeup.
I just wanted to say happy birthday, Diane.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Diane!
Happy birthday!